Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play a cross section, the Approaching Convergence by camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump down to the description. Time flows on, always forward. All things have a beginning and an end. The end is approaching, the convergence is near. The hands of time and destiny lay on out your inevitable doom, soon to materialize. The grand convergence is personified. Unraveling of the infinite mind. No sentiment being can withstand nor comprehend it. The entire map is only the first interval of area infinity. It is a more self-contained puzzle, which some may prefer, though playing area infinity will reveal that there's much more to the design than meets the eye. Notes on this one says, how very fortunate you are that we don't suggest the other version of this map. Maybe that's the area infinity version. I don't know, but without further ado, let's jump in, shall we? And see what's occurring. Alright, not sure what that's doing. Sounds like some sort of track platform of some description. Yes, that would be that there. Okay. Square. Hey, that gives me a cube. Okay. So what happens if I put that cube in here? Lots of things happen. So that turned on. That turned on. Turn on a laser, and the laser gave me a panel here. If there's a way up to there, I guess there is a way up to there. Fire. It's bad. I can hear like the stock puzzle maker noises behind this. Well, it sounds like the stock puzzle maker noises. Interesting. Anyway. So. Alright, surely I want to bring the cube across here, right? That would make perfect sense. Would it not? I don't know. I think it would. So that looks very weird. Okay, well. So we have this now as well. I can take... Ooh. Take this through to here. I can also give myself a light bridge. Okay. I see, said the blind man. So what we're going to do is pop this over this button like so. And then... Hold on, swap the cubes. Because we're going to press this button, I believe. And that will cause that cube to respawn. I think. Is that not meant to push the cube off the button? Okay. I see the errors of my ways. I see the error of my ways, so I shouldn't have this portal here. I use the light bridge on the wrong surface, basically, is what I am getting at here. So, we'll go back through here. Jump down to here. Okay, go through here. Yep, that's what we should have done. And then we will be changing the black portal. So, save. Okay. So, next up, I will send this down to here. And then I can go up to here. Right? Okay, it's worth a save. I'm not sure what green... I think green's like a fizzler, right? In that I can shoot through it. Hold on, let's... Yeah, I think it's like a fizzler... a grating. I can shoot through it, but the cube can't pass through. So, yeah, okay. Gotcha. Alright, so that one... cube has respawned now. So I'm wondering... That's probably maybe a return path, because it looks like this funnel is... Is this funnel reversible? It is. Okay, so that's some sort of return path then. Just fine. Where am I going from here? Oh, so now I need that cube. Right. Okay. Let's reload the save a minute. Alright, well, it didn't really help. But what I need to do now is I need to activate the light bridge again. Because once I have the light bridge activated, I can then walk across to here. But I can't get that cube back without walking through a fizzler, which would undo all my progress to date. What I could do, however... Could I? Okay, what I could do, though, is... Maybe something like this... Oh, well, rip me. Okay. Well, I could go get the cube, activate the light bridge. Maybe that's what I should try and do. But how do I get back up to the top now, though? That's the issue. Oh, I need to do that. So I need the stand, need the cube there to do that. Okay. Well, I don't think that's, I think that's too helpful. So, let's revert back to here. See, once I go over there, I'm pretty screwed. How do I set this up again? Recall that, drop that on there. Which move that panel. Maybe if I hadn't got rid of that for a start, maybe I could have done something different. I'm trying to think, because that respawned that cube. That cube then goes, that was pushed over to there. Why did I need to put that there? Why couldn't I have put that one on there instead? Over here, though, see, that would be up, so I wouldn't be able to see any other surfaces. So yeah, I'm pretty sure what I've done is right up to this point. I'm pretty sure. So I could bring that cube to the middle. but doesn't really help. Also, am I being completely blind? Where is the... Yeah, I am being blind. That's the exit. I couldn't think of where the exit was there for some reason. It's gonna be a... block that, maybe? I don't get what that signage is about, though. Anyway, I don't think putting this here is particularly helpful. We need to reset. I'm trying to remember, what's the issue of having... Let's see what the issue is of having that one there. Yeah, it's already dead and buried, isn't it? One of those situations where I know what I want to do, I just don't know how to go about doing it. Has to be a light bridge to get across to there. But to get the light bridge, I need to do it while I can put a cube over there. That's not what I didn't want to do that. I can't take that over the top, so I don't want to save there. Why did I save there? I have to reload my save. There we go. Do you know how else I could use the light bridge? I now need to be at the top, and I can't. I mean, it's a thing. It's definitely a thing. It's a thing, though, that I could do. So I could drop that in there and be across here on here like this. So now I could actually keep the funnel. Okay. That's a thing I've done, but why have I done that? I don't know why I'd want to do that though. Why would that? So the only thing now that would make sense, right, to me, is slow this down so it's not got as much of an impact to it. Okay. I want both of these cubes over here. Let me go back over here. Okay, so that one has to go there. This one goes into here. We have to do that. But then let's not worry about pushing that off there. Although we have to push it off, don't we? Because of... yeah, no, we have to push it off. Or else we can't get back. Too late. So, instead then, now, why don't I do this to go back across to here? And then I can go across to here. Okay, I can now push that one more over there. See, everything I do, I've got to keep this funnel, right? So now I can go up to here. But then I'm in exactly the same position. The only difference here now is that I can obviously... I can get that cube out. But you see... The problem is, there is no pore surface that lines up with this conduit, the conductive plate. So I have no idea here. Does swapping the cubes around make a difference, I wonder? Okay. But I need two cubes to be able to use that platform, right? So I don't see how this could be a different setup. I mean, the only thing I can do now is what I did before. And I mean, I'll be completely honest, I mean, it was a bit of a... This is the only thing I can think. I don't know if it'll actually do anything different to land on the button. I did it before, now this time. This time, it don't want to go anywhere near the button. Good show. Many attempts later. Okay. Before I do this, though, I just want to imagine. That's what I did. And I got across to here, like I did earlier on with the companion cubes. So then I would do this. No one. Okay, so do that and that. So I can easily get this back into here, because I can push it off the edge. I don't see how this would make any difference, because it has to be on there. I need the cube on there. That might actually be it. Hold on, if that was the other way around, and I had that cube there. Oh no, because the only way to... I was thinking... yes, actually, no. It's not all over. It's not all over. So I can go through here. Now I can get over to here without losing a portal. Oh, wait a minute though. That's unfortunate. Okay, let's go back up to here, where we had this here. So I can... I could kind of play around with it a little bit. I don't know, this kind of seems a little finicky. Alright, it's giving me a little bit more breathing space here. That will give me even more. Okay. Things are looking up. The only thing I'm unsure about is that move. I'm unsure about that one move. But I did it with the companion cube. Okay, so what now? Let's lose the okay. So now I need to lose the light bridge. Not a big issue. Okay. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened. What? Alright, so we did this. And we did that. Where do I go from here? So that reverses that. That opens up for the exit. Wait, is it just a matter of... Hold on. Put the cube on there. That is just the exit condition. So, how would I do this? And I can obviously see that from there, right? So I'm gonna be stood here like this. So I guess I could do something like... So hold on. Could I do something like this? So that causes that to respawn, yeah? Then I block that, one thing is I push that back, I go through, put ports on there, ports up there, I take the cube up there with me, and then I can get the cube onto there. Perhaps. Somehow, maybe. No, alright then. Yeah, because I could drag it across. Potentially. Alright. Let's try. Oh, but then... yeah. Could drag the cube into there first, though. Could drag the cube into the funnel first, before I stand on the button. Maybe. Oh, but how would I... Doesn't seem possible. Oh yeah, I have to push a cube up to here, somehow. I just don't know how. Because then, for instance, once I got... Once I have this cube on here, so I could do something along the lines of this, this, and get out of there, is the idea. Just mess things up a little there. But yeah, then I would jump through there, and I could be on here. I think I would need the companion cube there, though. Because then I could recall... Oh, I don't know, man, this is getting more and more complicated as it goes on. Yeah, maybe I'm not so sure after all. And maybe I could do... No. Oh, you tit. But now I got that. I could do this. But how would I recall that? Because that's I think that's possibly the other thing we need to do. Once I have the other cube, I could do something like this. Go through the portal. Go for this portal, walk through here. And then it'd just be a matter of doing that. Oh, yeah, but then, hold on. Yeah, that's right. Companion key would be on there. This wouldn't be here. So I would... Yeah, this one would be on that button there. This one would be here. Maybe? That would be set up like that. That would be set up like that. Maybe actually all I would do then is that. And then that blocks that. I don't know. I'm out of ideas. Advanced version's got 4 cubes. Oh my goodness. Okay, well. Well, that doesn't help because that's already further ahead. And now... Oh, typical. Typical YouTube. Oh, I hate this freaking thing. No. I hate YouTube. Get the funnel. Okay, we've done something like that already. Walk across the light bridge. Yep, go up to there. So now you're already stood on there. Okay, yep. That's fine. Then you respawn that cube. Taking both cubes over to the starting area. Send that one back. Because you've got that one. Oh, really? Really? That's how you get the cube up there. I don't think I would have ever thought to have done that. Pull yourself through the cube. Alright. So then what happens? Steam crashes. Of course. Yeah, this is... Okay, so now you can hold that in position. You can take it back. This is crazy. I'll reverse the funnel, pull yourself back through again. So now you got a cube through there, you got the other cube through there, okay. So you can take both cubes up to the top. But yeah, then like I said, that the normal cube has to go across to there. And then you just drop down and fling over the top. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I was nowhere close with that. And I don't think I would have got very close either. That one was beyond me. I think looking at that, I would have never got this to like abuse the timer on this. I don't think. So, yeah. This one was far beyond me, I'm afraid. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.